Good morning, welcome to this fourth and last but not least webinars about Swiss dots. Today we're going to talk about factor certificates. Let's start with the agenda. So let's start with the definition, of course, practical application. What is path dependency? Very important to understand the product of a factor certificate, glossary, term sheet, pros and cons, platform and orders. This is me, Stefano Gianti. I'm education manager for a Swissquote Bank. In case you need further information after this presentation, do not hesitate to send me an email at stefano.gianti@swissquote.com. In case you need further information about our products, visit swissquote.com. We also have a chat available for you, or please dial this number or access through our contact form at swissquote.com/contacts. Please always check our disclaimer. The content of all our webinars and video are purely informative and do not constitute an offer or a recommendation for any decision, and it is not to be understood as an advice. Swiss dots universe comprises over 90,000 derivatives with various underlines, including equities, indices, commodities, and currency pairs. You can choose from warrants, knockout warrants, mini future, factor certificate, and you can trade Swiss dots products at a flat rate from just 9 Swiss francs. The benefits, the Swiss dots market offer attractive spread, the difference between bid and ask price that is always available also in a very transparent way, always from our platform. And you can also benefit from extended trading hours from 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. At your disposal, the recording of the previous webinars about warrants, knockout warrants, mini futures, but also our blog, Swissquote Education. There is a section dedicated at the Swiss.dots product. We also have a landing page on our website, swissquote.com/swissdots, videos and ebook available for you. These are the four product categories we do offer at Swissdots with the different trading partners. And we already talked about warrants, that they have a variable leverage effect. As knockout warrants and mini future, the peculiarity of factor certificate is that the leverage is constant, so it's not changing over the time as it happened for the other products that we have on the Swissdots universe. So let's start with the definition. Factor certificates are securities with a leverage effect. You can trade on a rising price with long certificates. You can trade on a falling price with short certificates. So according to your market expectation, you decide if you want to trade a long factor certificate or a short factor certificate. The principle is simple. The factor reveals how strong the leverage is. In previous webinars, we already show how knockout warrants and mini future have a leverage effect. The leverage effect of this product changes over the time according to the difference between the underlying market price and the product strike price. The peculiarity of the factor certificate is to keep a constant leverage over the time. For this reason, they are also known as constant leverage certificate. The percentage change in the closing price of the underlying is multiplied by a constant factor. For example, if the underlying price moves 1%, a long factor certificate with leverage 5 will increase 5%. If the underlying price moves minus 1%, a short factor certificate with leverage 5 will increase its price of 5%. Okay, so according to the view that you have on the market, you select a long or call, is the same, long factor certificate or a short factor certificate. What is important to understand is the concept of leverage, but I think it is also pretty clear with this example. Of course, if you select a long factor certificate and the market will decrease 1%, you will lose 5%. At the same time, if you select a short factor certificate and the market will move against you, in this case will move up, you will lose 5%. Five is just an example. In the term sheet of the single product, you always see the leverage effect of the factor certificate. What about the strike? If the strike price of the factor certificate will be touched, the factor certificate expires. The factor certificate can expire worthless in some cases, but in all the cases, you never lose more than the amount invested, as it can happen sometimes with other derivatives products like future or options if you sell naked options. Okay, so in the case of all the Swiss dots universe products, all the four, warrant, knockout warrant, mini future, and factor certificate, you can never lose more than the amount that you invested. Eventually, you can lose all the capital, but not more of that. Okay. Regarding the maturity, factor certificates are open-end. It means there is no expiry date. Let's go with two practical applications, one for the long factor certificate and one for the short. Let's start with an investment example with leverage 5. We have two investors. They have a bullish view on the underlying security, in this case, Novartis stocks. But Jack is buying the stock, and the other trader, Simon, will buy the factor certificate, just to make a comparison. So the two investors, they have the same view on the market, but they use different products. Jack buys 100 Novartis stock at market price. So the investment is 8,290 Swiss franc. And Simon is going to buy 345 long factor certificate, also called with the name of call factor certificate. Okay, so long is called, short is put in case. Strike 65.984 at the price of 2.121. Why 345? Simply because the ratio is 3.4489 times 100, because Simon's is doing what Jack is doing, buying, instead of buying 100 Novartis stocks, is going to buy long certificates. But he has to do the calculation. How many certificates do I have to buy? Since the ratio for this certificate is 3.4489, he has to buy 345 certificate, investing 731.75 Swiss franc. No expiry date, no maturity. It is an open-end contract without expiry date. Okay. So Simon is investing less money respect Jack, since there is the leverage effect of the factor certificate. These are the information that you see on our website according to the different factor certificate that you select. Anyway, at the left, in the bottom, you have the underlying name, in this case, Novartis. At the right, you have the price of the underlying security, 82.90. And then all the other information are related to the factor certificate. You see the day, the time, the volume, the bid size, the ask size, the 52 weeks high and low, the 2 days high and low, and last and bid ask price. Okay, so now the price is, last price was 2.121. The ratio is 3.4489. The ratio changes on a daily basis for factor certificate. This is the way factor certificate keep the leverage effect constant, changing the ratio. Knockout warrants and mini future, they change the strike price. And they change the leverage according to the difference of the market price of the underlying security and the strike price. In the case of factor certificate, the tiles have constant leverage. They change, the factor certificate change the ratio and the strike. Okay, so the ratio changes on a daily basis. This is an important information. And in the term sheet, you see all the formulas. Anyway, for now, let's stay on the scenario. So Novartis stock price rise 10%, Of course, Jack is going to profit the 10% of the investment, 8,029 Swiss franc. Simon, since the stock raised 10%, the profit will be 50% since this factor certificate is with leverage 5. Okay, but it's very important, then we are going to explain what is the path dependency, that it is also fundamental how long the stock price will need to make this movement. Okay, so in this simulation, let's stay in the short term. Okay, but in the long run, there will be a huge impact of the time depend of the path dependency. We're going to investigate this further in some minutes. Okay, so for now, let's keep it easy. So if the stock will go up 10%, the factor certificate will go up with the leverage effect 5 times more. Okay. In the case of a bearish market, Jack will lose 10% of the investment, and Simon, the factor certificate trader, the 50%. Okay, so the same amount of leverage, that is always 5%. If Novartis stock price moves sideways and close at the same price in the future, okay, Jack will make zero. Of course, there are commission, but the profit or loss, let's say, will be zero. For Simon, the factor certificate trader, the situation will be different, because if we consider intraday or short-term trading, the profit or loss will be zero. But in the long run, it could be negative, according to the different move to the different closing prices of the stock security, okay, on the underlying. Okay, so over the time, you need to consider the path dependency. It is also possible that if the market will go in the right direction with the factor certificate, if the trend is not strong, it is also possible that you will lose some money. Okay, so this is a good summary with the three different scenarios, but the simulation here is like to be intraday or short term. Then let's switch to a short factor certificate. So there is another investor, Alfred, that already has in his portfolio a long position on 100 stocks of Roche. He wants to speculate on a short-term expected bearish movement. So for this reason, he decided to open a position with a factor certificate, buying a short factor certificate, or put factor certificate is the same thing. Since the ratio at the moment of this certificate is 14.22, he decided to buy 1,422 certificates. Okay. And then here I did not add the scenario, since it's the same, it's just a matter of multiplying times the leverage. What I show here is how to select from SwissSquad.com the product that you want. So then you have to decide the strike. But let's switch for a while to the platform, so I can show you where to go. SwissSquad.com, and then you click in the upper left on markets and quotes. Okay, so SwissSquad.ch or SwissSquad.com, and then clicking on markets and quote. This is the page, and then on Swiss dots here on the left, and then go to Swiss dots products here. This is the list of our partners: Goldman Sachs, UBS, Societe Generale, Vontobel, BNP Paribas. So they are the issuer of all the products. This is a market that we created and developed with them. And then you can eventually write the underlying security name here. Or what is important is that you select the constant leverage certificate from the drop-down menu here. At the moment, today is the 4th of June 2020, there are 1,939 results. There are many other products among warrants, no-cut warrants, and mini futures. Overall, in SwissDots, we offer more than 90,000 products. And at the moment, 1,939 are on constant level certificate or factor certificate is the same. Okay. In case you can filter only for the stock. Okay. Yeah. You write the underlying security that you wish. And then if at the moment there are 30 results on Rush, and then in case you can filter by the long or short position, and in case by the strike, and in case by the ratio. So far we just have 12 results here. So we select the strike that we wish. And then here you can directly trade, or if it is one of the first time that you trade this kind of product, please have a look, read carefully the term sheet here in the upper left. You have all the information here, the underlying security market price, the strike price of the factor certificate, the ratio of the factor certificate that is going to change on a daily basis. Here at the right, you have the chart of the factor certificate in the different time frame, daily, weekly, monthly, 6 months, 1 year maximum, and year to date. And then here the term sheet, but we'll have a look afterwards. Also, if you want to know the leverage effect of the factor certificate, you need to click on the term sheet, and then you will find the different information here and the information about the leverage. In this case, it's a 5 leverage short factor certificate released by UBS, one of our partner in SwissDots. Okay. So I show you how to find all the information in our website. If you want to send an order, of course, you need to click on trade, and then you have this order mask. You need to select the quantity. The order type can be limit, stop, OCO. And then, of course, you need to select the price unless you decide to buy your unmarked price. And then the validity of the order in case. And then let's talk about path dependency. In order to keep a constant leverage effect, the product's parameters have to be adapted over the time. For factor certificates, the conversion ratio and the strike can change on a daily basis, and all the formulas are in the term sheet of the product. So in this video, in this webinar, I don't want to explain all the mathematics behind factor certificates, but they are very well detailed in the term sheet. Now I want to explain what is going to happen, okay, in an easy way, also with the Excel file. In order to be profitable with a factor certificate, it is important to have a clear price trend without too many retracements over the time. Path dependency is a typical feature of factor certificates. If not a very, very similar product to factor certificates without path dependency is a no-cut warrant. No-cut warrant, we explained in the video number 2 dedicated to SwissDots, is just the intrinsic value. The price is equal to the intrinsic value of the derivative. The intrinsic value is the difference between the current market price of the underlying security, the stock price, and the strike selected of the no-cut warrant. I think no-cut warrant is the easiest and more transparent product in SwissDots Galaxy. It's very easy to understand since its pricing is just the difference between the stock price and the strike price of the no-cut warrant times the conversion ratio. There is no path dependency in no-cut warrant. There is no path dependency in mini future as well. There is no path dependency in warrants as well. So factor certificate is the only product in SwissDots with path dependency. The performance of the factor certificate is driven not just by the direction, but also by the way in which the underlying security moves. You can use the Excel file to simulate the performance of a factor certificate versus a stock. Click here to download it in case you have the this PDF of this presentation. If you are watching the video on YouTube, it will be in the description of YouTube. I will attach both the PDF and the Excel file, I mean the link, so you can download both of them. Let's go to Excel directly. So this is a very easy, extremely easy Excel file available for you, but you can also change the formula here, but it's very easy. So what you should change is the cell here with the yellow color, the highlighted ones, okay? So we have two columns dedicated to the stock price and the other two to the factor certificate, okay? Then you can select the leverage here, 5, 8, 1, whatever, in this case, 4. Stock price, let's keep it easy with 100. Factor certificate price, let's keep it easy with 10. And then we simulate here in one trading week, 5 days, the daily closing price, the daily performance, okay? So today, 125%. So initial value, 100. And then there is a positive change of 1.25%, but then 3 days in a row with a negative performance, minus 0.74, minus 0.25, and minus 0.50, and the last day with a positive performance of 1%. So at the end of the week, the performance, the overall performance of the stock will be 0.74%, will be positive, okay? The price will be 100.74, okay? And then you see how the factor certificate works. It just amplifies, for the leverage effect, the daily performance. So 1.24, leverage 4 will be 5%. Minus 0.75, leverage 4 will be 4 times higher, minus 3%. Will be four times higher, will be four times higher, and this is the daily performance, okay? Then we have the calculation on the pricing. If you do all the calculation, the performance, the weekly performance of the certificate will be 2.77%. That is a little bit lower than the leverage effect. Okay, so this is the path dependency, is how the price will move over the time. Because if we make another simulation, now let me write 376 just to keep in mind. So now we do another comparison. Let's go with a very positive performance. So the first day, 1%, the second day, a little bit more, the third day, a little bit more, but always positive. And all the weeks, always a little bit more, but always positive, very positive. So for the stock has been a very positive week, 7.73%. But in this second example, since the trend is strong, there is a clear momentum, there is a clear direction of the stock underlying security, and the factor certificate will make 33.76%. You see the ratio between the weekly change of the factor certificate price and the weekly change of the stock price will be more than 4. Okay, so what does it mean? If there is a clear trend, the factor certificate performs very well. If not, and now we go, so scenario example number 2. Okay, so this will be lower of the leverage effect because there was no clear direction. 3 days out of 5 were negative. Okay, so this was lower than the leverage effect. In this case, it was higher than the leverage effect. Okay, so the factor certificate performs very well if there is a clear trend. When there is a positive day, negative day, positively negative day, and then at the end of the week, we are flat. So the stock price is flat, but the factor certificate is losing, it's not losing a lot, but it's losing in week. Of course, if you position several weeks, this will have a huge impact on your performance. So for this reason, factor certificates are products that are good for short-term or intraday traders, not for long-term investors. In this case, if you are a long-term investor and you want to use the leverage, so you don't want to trade the stock directly, mini futures and eventually knockout warrants, they can be the solution for you because they don't have this path dependency. That is also impossible to calculate over the time because it is impossible to predict the daily performance of an asset over the time. So it is also difficult to calculate the dependency over the time. This is a simulation just to show you how you can eventually also lose money if the factor certificate, if the stock price is going on your direction, but without a strong trend. Okay. Again, the strong trend is very different the situation. This is a lot, of course, but you see the ratio here is almost 5 out of leverage of 4. If the leverage will be 8, it will be much higher. Okay, so the higher the leverage, and then this difference is amplified. Okay. This is the feature, the peculiarity of the factor certificate dependency. Certificate traders, underlying products can be equities, interest rate, currencies, indices, commodities. The strike price is the price that if touched makes the factor certificate expire. This is the so known as a knockout event. The maturity, there is no maturity for factor certificates since it is an open-end product, so there is no expiry date. You can trade, you can open the position and close intraday. You can open and close the position when you want during the market hours, but there is no expiry date, okay? What about the ratio, also called with the name of multiplier? It always indicates the number of certificates needed to purchase or sell one unit of underlying product, in particular to buy if you use a long factor certificate or to sell if you use a short factor certificate. For example, a certificate with ratio 3 means that the holder needs 3 certificates to purchase one share or to control the same value of one share. Please bear in mind that for factor certificate, the ratio change on a daily basis according to the formulas that you find in the term sheet of the product. What is the intrinsic value in all the derivatives products? Is the difference between the current market price of the underlying and the strike price of the factor certificate in this case, divided by the ratio. Leverage, the factor certificate is a pure leverage product. There is also the constant leverage certificate. Okay, so there are two ways to call the factor certificate or constant leverage certificate. Leverage, the greater is the leverage, the more speculative the investment instrument. So what does it mean, leverage 5? It means that if the change in the underlying product is 1%, the factor certificate will perform plus 5%. If the change in the underlying product is minus 1%, the change for a long factor certificate will be minus 5%. So please always, there is not written in this slide, but bear in mind that you can use long factor certificate or short factor certificate. So long, you make money if the market is going up. Short, you make money if the market goes down. And of course, you lose money if the market will move up with a short certificate. A new trade. As I showed before, in the upper left, you can find the term sheet. Clicking there, you have all the information. So, for example, also the definition, this is a sort of summary. So, the long factor certificate allows investors to participate with leverage in the positive development of the underlying. Then, of course, You can also participate with leverage in the negative development of the underlying security. What is also important is the second paragraph that said that the alarm factor certificates also contain a reset event mechanism which ensure that intraday movements in the value of the underlying above the current strike, but at or below the current reset barrier, result in a downward adjustment of the current strike and the conversion ratio that are aimed at limiting the investor's risk of loss, but do not prevent partial or total loss of the capital invested. You find the mathematical formula for the reset event and also the level of the reset event in the term sheet of the product. This is the strike, okay? On Novartis, the example we use for Jack and Simon, the long scenario, okay? The initial reference price of the underlying, the strike of the initial strike of the factor certificate, and please remember that the initial strike and the initial conversion and the conversion ratio change over the time. So for example, the conversion ratio of this factor certificate was 0.5296 at the beginning, the 26th of March, as you can see below. But if you remember, the first example was much higher. And also the strike was different because here was 63 and for the example was 65. Okay, so changing the strike and changing the conversion ratio is the way that allow factor certificate to keep the leverage constant all the time. So the leverage is constant, but strike and conversion ratio changes on a daily basis according to the closing price of the underlying security, according to the daily performance, okay? The mathematical formula. Also, of course, the dividend, they have an impact on the ratio and the strike price. You see here positive performance, sideways to slightly negative performance. In case the underlying value performs sideways to slightly negative, the value produced is likely to remain constant or decrease slightly. So the market expectation, if you read the first sentence, investors expect the underlying to increase in value, since this is a long factor certificate, to benefit from leverage performance relative to the underlying. In any case, investors expect that no reset event will occur. Okay. Investors should note that the daily historic price changes on the underlying will influence the value of the products. That is the path dependency that we explained before. Maximum return and maximum loss. The maximum return is theoretically unlimited. The maximum loss, in case of strong negative daily underlying performance, the product becomes nearly worthless and investors lose nearly all of their initial investments. So in this case, the product is pretty similar to a mini future, when it is not said that the product will expire worthless. For a knockout warrant, if there is the knockout event, so the strike price will be hit, the knockout warrant will be expiring worthless. This is not the case for mini future and factor certificate. Relatively low capital commitment, limited losses, potential of exceptional returns, thanks and losses thanks to the leverage. The leverage is constant and you can hedge your existing positions. Of course, we made with Alfred the example of hedging position, but if you want not to hedge your existing position and you want to speculate on a long or a short position, you can do without any problem. If you think that the market will go down for the next days, you will buy a short factor certificate. If you think the market will go up, you will buy a long factor certificate. About the cons, because of the path dependency, you may even lose if the underlying movement is in your right direction. For this reason, the factor certificate is a product made for short-term investors. This is a very important information that you have to remember. Please, it is important that you can also simulate if you want with Excel file that I created for you. That is very simple, but shows that the performance of the factor certificate changes according to the single closing prices of the stock price. Okay, so you need a strong trend to make a good profit with a factor certificate. If the strike price is hit, the factor certificate immediately expires. In some cases, it can expire worthless. What is a cost is also that the conversion ratio changes over time, so it's not that easy to calculate before. How to select factor certificates? So go on Swissquote.com, select in the upper left market and quotes, and the product will be constant leverage certificate. Okay. On the left is the if you want to filter by the underlying name, if you want to filter by strike, or eventually at the left, you can also add the possibility to select the ratio that short. Usual order mask, you can send the order that you want. So you select the quantity, the order type can be limited or CO or stop. And then you select the price and eventually the validity of the order. Okay, so in the four web plane, the different for product categories, starting from warrants and then knockout warrants, mini future factor certificates. Warrants is particular because there is like options. Warrants is like an option. You can only buy warrants, you cannot short naked warrants. Okay, so only long position, because on options, if you are an option traders, you know that you can also open short position. This is not the case with warrants. So warrants have the peculiarity that they have a volatility effect. So the cost of a premium of a warrant is more expensive because it is not only intrinsic value, but there is also the volatility and time effect. This is the peculiarity of warrant. Then knockout warrants and mini future are pretty similar because their value is the intrinsic value without any volatility effect. In Swiss dots, it's not common to have the maturity. The only product that always have a maturity, an expiry date, is the warrants, for definition, of course. And the other products, knockout, mini future, and factor certificate are usually without expiry. You find the information anyway, always in the platform you see open end. And peculiarity of knockout warrants and mini future are the fact that they have a built-in mechanism that is, if it will be touched, you will incur in a premature loss. That is a total for a knockout. It is not total for a mini future because there is a residual value, and it is not total for a factor certificate because there is a mechanism to try to avoid that you will not lose 100% of your investment. Anyway, in all the four cases, it is not possible for the trader to lose more than the amount invested. I say this because if you are an option trader or if you are a future trader, you know that with derivatives using leverage, it is even possible in some cases to lose more of the amount that you have on your trading account. So this is a good peculiarity of a Swiss dots product. Okay, so we have our list of live webinars and also on-demand webinars that you can access anytime at swissquote.com/webinars. That an ounce of action is worth a ton of theories. So do not hesitate to use go on swissquote.com/trading and open a demo account that you can practice trading with virtual money without risk and without obligation. Watching, I remain available for you in case you need further. Thank you. Have a good day.